And deputies are now questioning the girlfriend of a 65-year-old man after he was shot multiple times and he died. This happened at about 9:30 last night in the Kings River Villa subdivision in Atascocita. When deputies arrived at that home, they say they found a man with several gunshot wounds. He told them that his 30-year-old girlfriend shot him. That man was taken to the hospital where he later died. Deputies say they found that girlfriend and she has been taken in for questioning.